a lot different in the day or during the summertime. I was here during the fall, early winter. Winnebago parked in the driveway, I don't know. Somebody's renovating it maybe. Nah. Somebody just totally parked their shit there. This has been boarded back up though. Hello? I don't want to go to this house forever. Wow. No fucking way. Look at this motherfucker right here. Oh, whoa. There's just shit. There's a goddamn grand piano. I don't have any flashlights. Let me turn my fucking light on. Yo. Definitely crazy. I'm definitely gonna come back here. Whoa. Is this not fucking insane? That's a secret door. Looks like a servant's door. Yeah, it's a second kitchen. Servant kitchen. I won't disturb anything. This is badass. There's a fucking big ass hole. What the fuck? Bunch of kid shit. Coldest red room. Do an outside after this. Unless you're upstairs. I hope I can safely get upstairs. I know it's a big ass basement. We have many tapestries. Thank you. I thought that was a mirror at first. Look at that computer. Look at that old man. I'm not walking across all this shit. Not bad, not too recently abandoned. Jesus, man. I mean, there's just shit everywhere. Do you need a mattress? Postcard. And a racial postcard on top of that. Until it's kind of old. I'm too fucking fat for this. Man, this house used to be the shit. I mean, it's still the shit. I love this house. Oh, there's the air roller. Dude. Don't in my house, bro. Damn, I thought that was the air conditioner kicking on. I was like, no fucking way. Man, it sucks that this house is in such bad condition. Yo, there's another floor. Not today. I love this house. Sorry for disturbing anybody. I just love this fucking house. Look at that. It makes it even better with the fucking vines. With the vines. There was definitely a family here. That's a bad motherfucker. Damn, I'm here. I'll be back. I'm gonna do a full one later. they go. Just look how beautiful the front of this house is. It's such a shithole now. Tons of these houses around it. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. That house would have been lit up if all the windows weren't already boarded up. They won't give it away. Look at that little window. I'll be back. I'm gonna need a friend for the next one. I'm not gonna lie. It's not the most inviting home. Carriage house. I'll go through it all next time.